Hello you guys, today is June 29th and today we're going to the ERAS tour. We're going in Santa Clara. We're about 2.5 hours away from Santa Clara, so we're gonna go right now. It's 10 a.m and we're driving over there, spending some time there, and then we're going to check into the hotel, change, and head over to the concert. I'm going as like a red era, so my eyeshadow is kind of like reddish, but it's also just very glittery, and I'm gonna show you my outfit later. But I'm honestly so excited. I'm really nervous at the same time because I haven't ever been to like a big concert. I've only been to like small ones, so I'm really really nervous for that. But also I'm just like super excited. I haven't seen her since I was like 10 years old, so that was about 11 years ago at least when Red came out, so I'm just really excited.
We got judged because we were low-key passing out a little in the car. Not sure why. I also think it's the heat, because sometimes the heat makes you more exhausted in there.
So Jazz forgot her glasses, so we walked all the way back down this big-ass hill. But now she has them, and we're going to see Taylor Swift.
I was honestly irritated because I was wearing those shoes, but now I made her wear them and now I'm wearing these. And my mood is better now. Those are just for the outfit, but they're so uncomfortable, as you can tell from her walking.
I got an enchanted margarita. I'm gonna save this forever. Look, we're so close.
Shout out to my ex. I will not be singing We Are Never Getting Back Together to him. He got me these seats. The cheating on was worth it.
Before Christ, you're gonna cry. she was with me too. Good
brave enough to see articles about me on the internet, but then they'll tell me about some of the cool ones and they'll be like, hey, did you know they changed Santa Clara to Swifty Clara? I have missed you so much. I haven't seen you guys in like 5 years in this capacity.
Thank you. predictions for surprise songs?
Oh shoot. I think either Polish One, or I Can See You, or Electric Touch.
Anything for Sleep Now or Red. 1989 is what I want.
Red's coming on, come on.
Love you to the moon and to Saturn. Passed down like folk songs. Thank you. as I possibly could to play as many songs from my albums that I either haven't played live in a long time or just have never played live at all. So I've been trying to challenge myself to just play different ones every night. So this is one I haven't played probably since the Red Tour. It's called Stay, Stay, Stay.
Here's the proper outfit of the day. I got this shirt and then,
well, you have to explain what you got.
I didn't see this shirt from Amazon. This skirt, I don't know, I've had it for a long time. I think it's from Target though. And then I'm wearing just these black, like, cowboy boots. They're really long, but they're super cute. They're my friends. But that was the outfit for me. Go, Jess.
Okay, this is my outfit.
Yeah, I know. Little, like, the X, like, the little X. Yeah. This is from Amazon. This is from Amazon?
I think so.
I've had it for like a year.
It's from my Kinset.
And then I wore sneakers. Also, I had this bow right here.
Show them our bracelets.
My bracelets are on.
Oh.
Look at the friendship bracelets that we got. I got these from some people. Red. Oh my god, Valet! These people were very brutal with that. Scooter's a bitch. And then this is this by Kanye 2023.
Yeah, that's
so funny.
I love this.
Cause she's dead. Valid.
Oh, this one says ERAS. So cute.
I got a picture to burn. It was rare. Ivy. I don't even know what that one says. She's insane. Oh my god, she's insane. Valid, because I'm insane.
I love that.
And then I got Dr. Swift. Oh my god, Dr. Swift. Wow.
This
love.
One says cat.
Okay. I'm exhausted. My feet hurt so bad. I'm getting immense post-concert depression. Like, I want to take off this thing in the back of my head. Like, I want to keep it there forever.
I'm gonna cry right now.
One night song I listen. You didn't even cry. We were just filled with a lot of joy.
You're so happy.
Yeah.
I cried. Now it's just like, what else do I have to look forward to? I'm not gonna see her. until she comes back and I'm tour in the US again.
Maybe we can fly to Mexico.
And he's a great carpenter.
Basically, they played. Favorite song ever. It's so nostalgic to me. I like was hoping for something, like literally anything from Red,
and that's just my favorite album, like the one that I keep interest as. And that's what I was hoping for. And I literally screamed and I cried because that song just is so like memorable to me. Like it means the absolute world, because anytime I have a bad day, like that's the song that I listen to. That's the song that I listened to when I was younger, like whenever I have a bad day. All the girls you loved, of course, it was such a good song. So I really loved that. And it was just like so exciting. It's part of my life. By Janet with you. We did trade some bracelets with people, but I think we also like got fairly shy also at the same time. But yeah, overall this great experience, had so much fun. Literally cried and stay, everything else I just couldn't cry. I feel like I was so like overfilled with joy. Like when I was watching the vlogs, like that made me cry, but yet when I literally came to like being there, I just did not cry. Not sure why, but